Hello everyone, so I'm going to teach you how to make a Utau video, well, song. For that you need to go to this website and download the latest version of Utau. After you download it, I'm, well, not going to download it because I don't need it, and you install it, you're going to open Utau. Right. Well, this is Utau. Now you're going to need a UST file. You can find that pretty much anywhere on the internet. I'm going to use the Jingle Jungle that I got to teach you how to use it. Now normally there's going to be lyrics in these places. This one doesn't have it because this Utau was made by myself using a MIDI that I downloaded from the internet. Now, our Utau is with the way we're going to do it is extremely simple. All we need to do is change everything to A, because that's the file of the name of the file that sends and the rest thing, as you can see here. Yep, also, I'm going to link you where you can download all this. You just select your byte bank, change everything to an A, and behold, you click select all with Control plus A. And do play. Now this part is instrumental, so I'm not changing it. And that's how you do it. You save this. And you render. All done. That's how you make any song you want with Undertale characters. Well, now you guys will need to have an instrumental. Because, well, you don't want just the voices, you want the instrumental plus the voices. Well, I'm not going to show you where you can download instrumentals. However, if you go to Google and just put the name of the song plus instrumental, you'll find a link to most songs. So once you have it, you'll need to a program like Sony Vegas, or, you know, Movie Maker. Anything actually works. Well, for example, I'm opening my jungle again to show you. No, wrong one. Oops, Daisy. In here, I have the instrumental here, and the voice here. Now you need to sync it. And once you do it, you know, you just save it and render as an MP3. And render. That's all you need to do. Well, you guys can also export from MIDI's. For example, if you open the Utau and click export, and you have a MIDI, you can get those online. As you can see, I have here some MIDI's, and open it. Yeah, my bad. Let me just start a new one. And I import the MIDI. Ooh, there it is. You can see some options won't tell you anything, while others will have it all. Yeah, that's all.